Kevin and Stacy, the people we spoke with at the Forest Avenue Library, say the anticipation starts right here in the parking lot as to what to expect inside the newly renovated building.
I really like it outside. It looks really modern, and I'm hoping that's what it's going to be like on the inside, too.
Jessica Peters has already been inside the renovated Franklin Library. She was not disappointed.
I really love it. I'm glad that it's finally opened again. I used to come here a lot as a kid, and I like to see the, you know, new fancy light fixtures, and it seems like a lot more space and a lot more book options.
Speaking of kids and book options, Danielle Cherry's three-year-old son, Slayton, is looking for a particular kind of monster book.
One is that their eyeballs are poking out.
Maybe not on his mom's wish list, but the search for that monster book continues, and it may very well be here. Slayton and his mom spent last year visiting the library when it was inside the Merle Hay Mall, and needless to say, mom likes the new location.
I walked in, and it's just everything here is geared for kids, where at Merle Hay was all in one room.
That was something we heard more than once, how nice it is to have well-defined sections for each area of the library.
I like how everything's kind of separated by walls. The computer lab has a nice, big, spacious area and isn't quite as jumbled as it seemed before.
The opinions of the people we spoke with inside the library match the people we spoke with outside the library. Job well done. In Des Moines, Marcus McIntosh, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader.